We have just learned Ohio State and Northwestern going to be another early start. University announcing their November 5th game in Evanston will kick off at noon. Before the 7-0 Buckeyes take on the Wildcats, Ryan Day and his team will travel to Penn State. Saturday, they face James Franklin's 6-1 Nittany Lions. Number 2 Ohio State, dominating 54-10 win over Iowa this past Saturday. Northwestern fell to Maryland. That drops them to 1-6 on the year.